So this is a very quick video on how to save your Medium posts as a PDF. So I'm currently using Google Chrome. So I can either right click on my mouse and click print or use the shortcuts Control P. Then that will load a preview of my Medium post. And here where it says destination, I'm going to select save as PDF. So this is what it should look like, and click save. So I can choose where I'm going to save that. So I'm just going to save that on my desktop. And then your PDF should look like this.